It's making a tumbler lid. Right now, the machine, these are dry pellets in here with colorant. So those are falling onto the hot barrel and the screw shoots it into the mold. Once it cools, it's gonna unscrew and eject like clockwork. Then the robot takes the parts out. Hi, I'm Walter Smith. I'm a process tech at Thogus Products. We make plastic parts for blenders and some automotive parts and some medical plastic parts. So anything that could be injection molded pretty much. I don't know if you can see them, but like that blade laying on the side, regular, we gotta go in there and take all the, just grab the blades out of that are not loaded correctly.
They would design the part, send the mold out, and someone, either us or the other company, would make a mold, and then they'd send it here. So we already have specs and the mold. That's where I take over. I'll grab that mold, that tool, and set it in whatever scheduled machine it's set to go in, and adjust it according to our documentation to get a part that's up to the quality standard for that customer.
Occasionally, the automation doesn't work exactly how it's supposed to. These are bent blades. Didn't get loaded properly. Slows the cycle time way down, so we have to clean those out. The best thing I like about this job is it doesn't get boring. I almost never come in, even to the same machine, and have the same issue or have the same challenge. It might sound crazy, but it makes the job exciting, is that I know this machine pretty good, and even though last week there was some things going on where I had to go get other people, and we all scratched our heads, but obviously it's all figured out. But in the long run, that's the best part to me, is now we got new stuff going on.
The wages compare well to other areas that I would be able to do. You know, I'm happy with where I'm at. With the knowledge there is an opening still. I'm not maxed out or anything. I can still do more training. I don't know everything. I don't even know everything of what I'm doing, so I like that.